you guys, it's me again today. I don't know what to do, there's a lot of music out, but I knew that I had to come in and react to Dean Instagram. Oh, when I heard this song, I was broken, I was so happy, I was ecstatic, and now the music video's here, like, what? I'm serious, Dean has become one of my favorite, like, artists. In 2017, so 2018, I am ready for more Dean. Let's get started. That was probably really awkward, but whatever. Right? Oh, no. Okay. Sorry, you guys. I'm like, I just got out of work. I barely reacted to Red Velvet, and now this. Okay. My hands are really cold. I need to stop touching my face. Okay. Yes! Like, come on, boys. It's so coming. That grill, I cannot. But his face. Him as a blonde. Yeah. Instagram. Okay, skateboard. Here's my question. How come a lot of people do that, like the little band-aid? I always think it's because of a pimple. You didn't press like, why not? In the whole world. It doesn't touch you, but it touches me. Overalls, so cute. Ah, I love how artsy he is. It doesn't have to be complicated between you and me, though. It makes everyone miserable. Obama, and I think Black Pink Panther. Of course. Oh, Charlie Chapman. It can't be this problem like this. Let it touch you though. That's you don't need to have, boy. I'm just like in love with the song. I'm in love with him. Eyes. It's not. What is it? It's making me think of bulletproof vest. I don't know. What is he wearing? Because sometimes black and white. I'm sorry, you confuse me. Okay. Is this like him being broken, like all of this warp? Okay. Sometimes I feel it's like that creepy like guy who's stalking you and calls you and you're like, I can hear you, but it's like weird.
That's what I feel.
That's what you feel? What do I feel? I'm okay with you in my life. You're the same, can't sleep? Then come and talk to me, text me. Always so pretty. It would be funny since you guys broke up. But we wouldn't break up. That's crazy though. Best thing ever, huh? You guys, best song ever. Already loved it. Love it more with the music video. I don't know what to say, you guys. Dean is a heartbreaker. He is one of my favorites right now. He can do no wrong. I just love how, like, his music is him. It's not like a song that someone has to force you to, like, write or sing. He's his own person, his own artist, doing his own thing, and it's truthfully, like, so good, so amazing. And I don't know, what did you guys think? Do you guys like the song? Do you guys like his way of singing? Do you guys like Korean R&B? I was gonna call it K-pop. This is so not K-pop, it's R&B. It's so good. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Yeah, it's Dean. Go and watch his actual video. He needs the views. If you've never heard of Dean, what are you doing? He's so good. Yeah. Okay. Thank you guys so much. I will see you guys for the next one, which will probably be Suzy. See you then. Bye.